Commander, we received intel on a resistance faction calling themselves the Skirmishers. They're former Advent soldiers who, with a little convincing, might join our cause. I'll spare you the details, but they figured out how to remove the chip that kept them under Advent's control. It's a brutal process, but at least they're using that same attitude out in the field. These soldiers make use of a unique grapple gauntlet for extreme mobility and offensive power. We've employed grapples on our own units before, but the Skirmishers take it to a new level. They can pull enemies out of cover, launch themselves toward an unsuspecting target, or deliver shock attacks. Skirmishers also come equipped with the Bullpup. This rifle is most effective at close range and can be fired twice before Advent has a chance to react. As the Skirmishers advance their abilities, they train themselves for additional mobility and unstoppable counterattacks. High-ranking Skirmishers are able to evaluate Advent's movement and gain additional opportunities to attack. Reflex grants extra actions if the Skirmisher gets fired at. Battle Lord gives them an immediate action after each enemy takes theirs. In other words, a single Skirmisher is an army of its own. Advent will be lucky if they can get a single shot off on this soldier. They're adaptable fighters and they're determined to prove their independence from Advent. They'll be strong allies against the Chosen if we can get them on our side. Good luck, Commander.